a chance earlier to compare Rory McIlroy and Brooks Koepka, both with equal clubhead speeds. This is Rory, 123 miles an hour clubhead speed. We're going to use our motion capture device, and we're going to show you that Rory gets almost 50 degrees of hip turn in the backswing. But as it comes down to impact, his hips are going to open up 60 degrees. That's 110 degrees of hip rotation for Rory. That's how he generates his speed. Brooks Koepka, on the other hand, same speed, 123. But you're going to notice a stark difference. Going back, he only gets 28 degrees of hip rotation. When he comes forward, 35 degrees, so he only has 63 degrees. He's got 47 degrees less hip movement than Rory, but he makes up for it with his upper body strength.
So, Brett's commoner is out here being which we it's too late. I can go work out with Joey D, maybe have a chance.
I got it.
Okay, so at the fifth.
That's looking good. That's a nice lie. Chuck it down and show some touch.
To seven.
And Dustin was harder. Actually, 3 yards longer than the par 5 fourth putt.
Yeah. First time they're playing this hole for full length this week. 342 into the bunker through the fairway. Yes. Stays a little short, cut it out, it'll be alright.
It's absolutely fine. Talk about powerful swings. Peter, have a quick look at Dustin's swing.
Yeah. We're kind of going up to the train vision camera again. He's kind of out of